All right, hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I only used one product for this really quick wash and go. So if you are interested in how I went from this to this right here, keep on watching. All right, y'all. So if you don't know, this is my wig. Yep, it's a wig, you guys. So I am wearing my Kinkistry Kinkgenetics wig and just doing my normal, like how I lay my wigs, free spray, blow dryer. You guys know the drill. And this is how it's looking after, like, I just finished putting my wig on. It is freshly washed, deep conditioned, and all that great stuff. I'm not really focused on the install right now, you guys. I've done the install on this wig plenty of times, so the install didn't even come out that great. I was really focused on the product and showing you guys just different product to use on this hair depending on the style. So just did a little bit of baby hair for you, and I'm gonna go in with a new product that I have not used on this hair yet. But first, I'm gonna just start off in sections. So because I'm doing a wash and go, you guys be gentle with me again. I don't do wash and goes on my own natural 4C, 4B, 4C, whatever you wanna call it, hair. So this is very, very new for me. So I'm just starting off with some, of course, just water, spray bottle water, and just detangling it. I wanted to show you guys in real time how easy it is to detangle this hair. It is a lot of hair, but it's super easy to detangle. You don't need that much. I mainly detangle with my hands, and then I just go back in with my demon brush to smooth it out, and then I'm gonna apply some gel. And it's not regular Eco Styler, it is the Edge Booster Gel, and I got this from my beauty supply store. It was like $14.99. I've actually had this gel for like 6-7 months now and just never used it, but I thought it would be perfect on this hair. So again, just showing you guys the steps that I took. I will give you guys some pointers here. So the smaller the sections, the better it's gonna work out. I kind of did bigger sections than I think I should have. I definitely should have went a tiny bit smaller, but I wanted this to be like a true quick wash and go. And I was more focused again on showing you guys the definition, like how to get maximum definition and a really good product to use. I get a lot of questions, a lot of DMs, a lot of emails, a lot of comments just about product more than styles. You guys ask me a lot about product, and I told you guys my last video I would definitely be diving more into product, especially with such an investment for this wig. This wig is not cheap, and I totally understand wanting to make sure, you know, you got the right product for it. You know, you're getting your money's worth. So I get it. So I hear you guys, and that is what I am gonna start doing. So yeah, so just taking this gel, in some sections I use my demon brush like I'm doing right now, and some sections I did not. I think I prefer not to use my demon brush after. I think just going in with the gel, smoothing it on with my hands, and then just letting it be worked so much better, and also working in smaller sections. Some sections were more defined than others, especially the back. The back didn't come out as defined as I wanted to, but I think overall it came out really good, and I like the style. Also with this, you guys, I've actually went in and taken my thinning shears and I've thinned this wig out. Do not be afraid to thin it out if it's too much hair for you. And look how much hair I still have left. That is not a bad thing. It's not a bad thing when you have a lot of hair, when it's high density hair. You can always correct that and customize it to your liking. Also, this wig is perfect to customize. I have not yet done that, y'all, and I want to so bad. I want to cut some bangs. I'll need some layers up in this mug. Like, I just needed to, you know, I just need to finesse it some, because it's just one length and it's just not doing it for me at this point, especially with this style. So I don't know. I don't know what I do. But anyways, just going in with my diffuser, you guys. And I think a diffuser is perfect for this wig and for this product, because it just sped up my drying time like a bajillion percent. It was definitely needed. And then I also just stretched the hair just using my blow dryer, like as normal, like I'm doing right here. And then just got to the root a little bit to dry what was still wet. So that's it, y'all. Very easy style. I loved how it came out. Now, using this gel did give me a bit of a crunch, so keep that in mind, but I really wanted the length, I wanted the definition, and I wanted it to be able to hold, so that's why I chose this particular gel. If you guys have any other products you want me to try, put them down below. You guys have any questions, anything like that, all the information about this wig will be down below in the description box. And yeah, that's pretty much it, you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Y'all be safe, and I'll talk to you in my next video. Bye.